influence of the drug, he killed his entire family with an axe.
Criminal syndicates might give up drug traffic entirely if nationwide laws provided for stringent penalties to counteract the tremendous profits, and if these laws were energetically enforced.